Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to send the message from my iMessage application, and it shows iMessage is signed out. An error occurred and your account is signed out of iMessage. So why this notification occurring? And this iMessage only works if you link your Apple ID with this application. But if your Apple ID is maybe signed out from your device, this iMessage is not working. So anyway, how to fix this issue? And the one and only way is just once again sign in your Apple ID with this application. So how to do that processes? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu. So here you can scroll down and then locate that iMessage application and simply click to open it. So here you can click to enable this option iMessage, and also it shows one more notification, so you can read this message carefully and then click to OK, and it shows waiting for activation. But in this section, simply you can press this link, use your Apple ID for iMessage, and it shows my current Apple ID to authenticate with this iMessage. So just select sign in. So once you press this option, it will automatically link my Apple ID with this application. So you can wait for a few minutes. So once your Apple ID is successfully linked with this iMessage, just close this all settings menu. And finally, once again, I try to send the message to my friend because I try to check it if this problem is solved or not. So and then you can see, now this time this message is successfully delivered to my friend, but it does not show any other error notifications, which means that the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your iMessage error notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.